designed to end. We are perpetually trapped in a never-ending spiral of life and death. Is this a curse or some kind of punishment? I often think about the God who blessed us with this cryptic puzzle and wonder if we'll ever have the chance to kill him.